Hello, hello students. DVD-11, Viola, p31, sound innovation book 1. All right, exercise 121. So we're going to practicing the lower two or a higher two on A string, okay? So basically you have, because we have C, lower two, and C sharp, it's a normal higher two, which is the second dots. So the lower two between the second and the first dots on A string, it's a lower two, okay? Natural C. All right, 121 exercise C. I'll do it again, exercise. So basically become the C and B and C, C, B, rest lower two, and D. So play that again, exercise 121. 1, 2, 3, 4, lower two. Do it again. 1, 2, 3, 4. C, C, D, C, 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 D, C. So lower two. That's a two. The D. Is a C. C sharp is a higher two, which is normally a second dot. Alright, exercise 122. We're playing the lower two again. 1, 2, 3, 4. Good. 123. Also lower two, and then play the higher two. 3, 4. 3, 4. And then check the DG. Always check that G, I mean a D. Open D. 3. Higher two. Lower to natural C. Okay, the next exercise. It's a Beethoven song, which is Ode to the Joy. Ode to Joy, 124. Ready? So you start on basically the first finger, which is the higher one, is a D, right? Okay. So ready, 124. One. To be the lower two, start on the first and lower two and third. 1, 2, 3, 4. Lower two, 1, 2, 3. Repeat. Exercise 125, 125, 1, 2, 3, 4. or solo, or that play it again. 125. Which one is the highest note? Which is D? Or I play it again. Ready? 125. Don't forget, it's two lines in it. Which one is your highest notes? D. Ready? And don't forget the lower two. 1, 2, 3, 4. You play it again. So start on a G. 1, 2, 3, 4. D. Next line. Okay, do it, play it again. Beginning, 125, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, the last two bars. Bars again, 1, 2, 3, 4. Lower two. Lower two again. One of these strings. So basically, I mean, sorry, it's a higher two and a D string, okay? Like. Finish on G. Last two bars. Higher two, normally the second dos. I'll play the whole song again. 1, 2, 3, 4. Lower two. Exercise 125. Irish folk song. Alright, same thing, we're playing a lower two. On a D string and also on an A string. Which one is your highest notes? Basically, it's a natural C on a A string, okay? Now, play that. One, on, don't forget, you start on a C on a G string. So basically, we cover three string now, okay? Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4. Better check with open C. Okay, so that's how you start. Okay, ready? So C. That's your first notes. 1, 2, 3, 4. Do it again. 1, 2, 3, 4. Again, slowly. 126. 1, 2, 3, 4. C. Can have a look 126, like a little bit analyzing it. So 4-4, you have the first bar, you have two quarter notes and four eighth notes. with a lower two. Play the first bar. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, that's the first bar. Again, 3, 4. So, lower two, open, C. I play the first bar again. 1, 2, 3, 4. Good. Play the second bar only. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, so you cross to the A string, right? Do it again, second bar, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, play the third bar. You basically go back to the, using the A and D string now here, all right? Fourth bar, 3, 4. Again, fourth bar. Fourth bar again, 1, 2, 3, 4. So you play in the F, natural F, because it's a lower two, okay? So the fourth bar again. And the fifth bar. Okay, the fifth bar again. Open D. And open G. And the last bar basically just open D. Back to C. Alright, so play the whole. 1, 2, 3, slow. One note? Yes. Do it again. I hope you see, you hear that. I'm sure you hear that. I urge you to listen all the time when you're playing. 1, 2, 3, 4. Repeat. You to read the bottom line brackets, which is sound check. It's a bit theory. Okay, check all the skills what you think about over here. Alright. And see you in the next DVD. Keep practicing. Bye.